friend told me to re-log in. It should be here. Some sort of game. The edge.
Don't fall off that.
It's somewhere around here. Unless I have to get killed off. Oh, this is a cave. Well, this was not here before. And that thing is slowly approaching. Come here, boy.
So, 'tis thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseo. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseo, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee. With thine approval, would this be of assistance to thee?
Sure.
My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
DLC. My free pass. I think I'm going to take the path of I do have the painted world, I know I might get stuck. I'm just gonna go see if the scale is first. At least try. Let's see if I can get past through everything. Closest bonfire would be probably downward, rather than going up to the blacksmith. Whatever. Can't wait till I get to Dark Souls 2, then I won't flake out and do a strength build again. Or... though she's dead. Even though she's dead, I can teleport here. That's cool. One of my accidental kills. Actually, I just realized both these bosses are around there in the Longo, so that's good. Makes my job easier. Don't know where the DLC goes, though. Still no one in the chat. I need to pay attention to the chat more often. I've always missed someone asking me questions. Always. I'm just not used to being talking half the time. I'm only recording, like, live streaming when I'm playing with friends that are on TeamSpeak. So, I really need to get a bigger viewership just so I get the constant visual update in my right now, just so I actually know what I'm doing in my live stream. So I can chat. Okay. Already got one guy approaching. Oh crap, I forgot about that guy. Still takes two hits, but less than what my Chaos Blade. I mean, more than what my Chaos Blade is doing. One hit for that. Oh crap. Oh crap. That is for the DLC. Broken stone pendant, deeply enchanted. Half of a broken stone pendant. The vine appears to originate from Ulysil. A powerful magic can be sensed from this ancient stone, yet men of this time can neither manipulate nor sense its power. Which is a distinct air consisting of both reverence and nostalgia. Now, I don't know where to take that. Nope. Ow, shit. I do so much damage. There's two of them. Okay. Floating book. That is weird. Oh. Hello, other guy. Ah. Oh, crap. And I'm wondering how I killed that guy instantly. Soul of a Brave Warrior. Finish this one off. No more soda. Ever. I'll stick to tea and shit. Barely dodge that one. And it took most of my stamina just to block his attacks. Twinkling Titanite. Nice. Maybe I can level up this sword up again. What is it moving? Oh, above me. Most of my stamina just don't block those guys. I'm pretty sure it's not going to- Oh, no, it is. Okay. I am glad I have my safety precaution. Come at me. Oh, whoa, nice kick. Crystal Knight Shield. Does that do anything? I'm gonna block with a shield and then accidentally swing without having the strength. This is going pretty bad. Okay. Whatever this stuff is everywhere. Does that mean I'm gonna run into more of you, or what? Ooh! Oh! No! Thank you. Another upgrade to my sword. Secured. Hello. Eve? What? Did I just leave a boss fight? What? Okay, that's new. Oh shit. What are you doing? Why am I here? How does this happen? Well, I lost all my souls still. That's not cool. It's locked. That's interesting. I guess that's my way out. What's over here? Why are you all in my cell? Biggest question. It's locked. And why is there a cell in the prison? Well, it doesn't really look like a cell, but... running from them. Are they? Oh yes, they're running. I'll join you guys. In running away from our doom. If you all... Well, I know you're all gonna do it. Oh shit. There goes one. Wait, what the f- Oh, you're still alive. We're running from the same thing, and you all decided to push me down. These things can climb ladders. You can climb a ladder. Oh shit, what are you doing? Oof. Nope. It's locked. Yeah, I thought so. I thought this was... so bad. So here's another thing of there is no return, it looks like. Oh wow. Are you mama? It's the mama and papa of those things. Bountiful sunlight. Okay. Soothing sunlight. Oh, whoa.
Hello again. What a chance meeting this is. Alas, I'm imprisoned once again. I don't suppose you could stage me a getaway. The archives. Such a storehouse of knowledge. So close, but just out of reach. The thought offends me so I could simply die. As a student of the arts, you understand me.
I'm not a student of the arts, you stupid idiot. You wouldn't even train me.
Hello again. The thought as a student.
Anything for me. Oh, tricky. This is what this turned into. Here, have some souls. Here, guys, come on out. Things dead or no, they're not. They're alive. Very much alive. Maybe they'll ignore me. The music isn't playing, so maybe they do. And holy crap, those things are ugly. Still ugly, but it's nice to know that the music soothes you or something like that. How am I gonna do this? Ow. Oh god. Don't stop. That was easier. Is this game trying to just be I'm suspicious just? Oh. Shut up. How do I get him out? So what does this do? Not much. Do these things like not attack? Nope, they do. They were about to move out in synchronization.